You're listening to the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. Minister of Works Babatunde Fashola on Thursday said the Lagos-Ibadan Expressway will now be completed in the first quarter of 2021. The road project, awarded to Julius, Berger, Nigeria and Reynolds Construction Company Limited at a sum of 167 billion naira, was earlier scheduled to be finished in 2021. Fashola, in an appearance on television, said the delay was due to the coronavirus pandemic, which has slowed construction activities and affected government revenues. The Lagos-Ibadan Expressway is part of projects funded under the Presidential Infrastructure Development Fund. Other projects under the fund include the Second Niger Bridge and the Abuja-Kaduna-Kano Highway. On Thursday, Mr. Fashola confirmed all three projects are expected to be delivered in the first quarter of 2022. Mr. Fashola noted that while work was suspended during the coronavirus lockdown, earnest efforts were made to resume once the federal government started to lift restrictions. That was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.